Okay, here's the sprayer bottle and in the holder. You can see the spray goes straight in, spray straight in. No mucking around. We also got a smaller one. This is for 250ml spray bottle, trigger bottle. Goes in same way. And also we've got a 1.5 litre one. Goes in, out. You can put any size bottle you want once you made the bracket. As I said, you just pump it up, spray, it's so convenient. So I hope this helps anyone, and at a later date I'll show you how you actually make these holders. And well, I suppose that's about it.